Zach Nanibus is on the phone. We're starting another episode. Ha ha!
No, don't start without me. I was talking to Jay Riz. You can tell because I said I love you.
Bang, 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 bang! Oh, God!
What?
Fucking cows with dynamite!
You didn't even...
What? Did I start too early?
I thought we were in this together.
We are... Oh, God!
That doesn't affect it at all.
What?
You would have died if that were a normal cow. Are they faster? Are they smarter?
They seem faster, but I don't know. What else? Oh, what's? Oh, wow.
What's anything? I don't know.
No, it's fire. I summoned fire.
Oh, that was your drop?
Yeah.
Dude, switch over to ammo 6. Might as well.
Oh, wow. Like, two of them got in and I failed.
Your threshold is 1.
Oh.
There's no reason not to be in 6. It's the best ammo. Oh, they're like terrorist cows.
I was out of ammo. I was trying to shoot and
who's reloading now?
What was the ammo?
6. I'll do it for you.
Yeah, okay.
Man, it's like co-op. Actually, I can do a lot of things for you. I can hit E.
Okay.
And I'll do it now. Oh, it makes you fast. Did you? Your cooldown changes every time.
Yeah.
That sucks. That sentry gun was good. No, you can't. Not even once. Okay, that's a crack cow. Not even once. You know why? Because it's bad for your teeth. That's the number one reason you're not supposed to do crack, by the way.
Because of cows? No. What the fuck? Sorry. That was... I thought I was moving up and I wasn't.
Yeah, this is definitely getting the old 18 and up.
Yeah.
Also because you're actively drinking booze.
Not right now.
Oh, if this is getting to 18 and up, I might say a swear.
Yeah. You might say a swear. Reload, bitches!
It feels like I'm messing with the keyboard, but actually I'm just helping Johnny Dem out because there's so much to do. I see why you love... I see why you prefer controller now. And I say that like it's... Like I'm different because I play so many... But because I grew up with computers, which I didn't. I didn't know what a computer was until I was 18.
I don't believe you.
No, my parents are afraid of technology.
Are they really?
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
They think that it causes...
Fuck yeah! Sorry.
That was pretty good.
Not replay. Don't replay.
Yeah, replay.
Oh, you can go different ways.
Brent, dude. No, go to the wetlands. Remember
wetlands!
We were talking about the wetlands.
We're gonna go swimming.
Hey, this one, your head's different. Your head's very different.
Oh, God. Oh, my God! The badger!
It's a boss. Don't miss. They've probably given you just enough ammunition. Oh, no. You still have reloads. But you don't have special. Is that a badger?
It's a fucking badger.
I thought badgers had white stripes.
Oh, my God.
Look, it's got ribs. They're obviously eating these things. Why else would the designer add delicious ribs to...
Oh, shh!
That was amazing.
This fucking badger.
I love his animation.
He's a fucking badger.
I like to think that he just flies. And right now he's just working on his abs. Like, he's not actually touching the ground. Tony Imahara, ab master. What's that guy's name? Tony Blair? Tony Blake?
This fucking badger.
Okay, just shoot him.
Shot him a lot.
Here's what I'm gonna do. You don't touch R. I'm going to touch R.
No, I got it. It's all about timing. I don't know what his deal is.
He's got blowback. Yeah, don't let him mace ya. Oh, are there some times where he doesn't have blowback? Or knockback? You're finding it very difficult. Oh, you've got Johnny Dim cannot hear me because he has both of his headphones on, and this game is incredibly bodacious when it comes to sound. It's probably the rockin'est, rollin'est thing ever. And I have played Kiss Pinball.
Ah! I beat him! I'll beat the fucking badger!
And that's why you're the Dim.
That's why I'm a Dim. Oh, man. It doesn't sound cool when I say it.
No, it doesn't. It's probably because I'm so streak. So street. I am so streak.
These cows look like they've been drugged. Added to that, they can't even walk straight.
I love how you're making fun of it by doing an accent of what you perceive as a less affluent person, and you didn't read it right. But it was clearly spelled correctly. What? I love those! They're so pretty!
Serpentine! Serpentine!
Heck yeah! Hey, how easy is it making them to shoot? How easy is it to shoot them now? Now they're serpentine.
You got a point.
Those robots were just designed to kill me. That's why. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, if you weren't a fan of Sir, You're Being Hunted, or you're not watching it because you want to play it yourself, you will learn that Zach Nanimous loves the serpentine when it comes to avoiding gunfire.
Doesn't work.
Clearly it does.
Not when robots are hunting
you. It works against humans, because you're a human, Johnny Dem.
Right, but not robots.
Or are you?
I don't... Oh, shit.
Nice. I love it. I love it so much. Love it so much. Give it a hug around neck, around John. Is there anyone in your life that calls you John?
There were some people a long time ago that did, but I give people the option. Like, I say my name is Jonathan, you can call me that name. You can call me Johnny, you can call me John, you can call me whatever the fuck you want. Very few people actually choose John.
You have never called yourself John around me. You have never said...
The only time
you never said Jonathan around me.
Right. Oh, shit.
Why did you stay there? You have ten misses.
Because I'm an asshole.
I know.
The only time I use...
That's why you smell so good.
The only time I use John is when I order food and they ask me my name, just because it's easier for people to say. Thank you.
You're welcome. When you order...
What? Whatever. That's a dick cow.
You know why that happened?
That's a cock-sucking cow.
Do you know why that happened?
Why?
Serpentine. I love that Batman's killer croc is up there by the wayside.
You're right!
What is the deal with killer? Is he just a mutant?
Yeah.
Okay.
A really, really big one.
That's always been, like, a part of Batman that I wasn't a huge... Like, I understand why it exists and sometimes it can be used to a cool effect, but, like, all of the magic and mutants with super strength... And stuff like that, that felt a little hokey to me. Like
Batman? Like
Mr. Freeze is okay because there's a science reason for it.
And you like your science.
I do love science. But, like, the whole point of Batman was it was supposed to be, like, detective stories about the strangest people on Earth. Including Batman, who could just be a normal detective if he wanted to, but instead he chooses to dress up.
I almost died, sorry.
It doesn't actually enhance it. What have you done? How are we ever going to mow the lawn? Don't do that. We haven't even explored buying things in this game yet.
No, I've been doing it. You just do it by pressing Z or X or C.
And what do you get out of it?
You know. You get the extra rounds.
You got three misses left. No, okay. Man, that's got a particular range, man. If it gets past it, you got to be the one to take care of it.
I know. I needed to reload.
Okay, here comes wave four.
Oh, God, no.
Are you a bad enough dude to kill the president's cows?
Is that what I'm killing?
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to go out there.
Can't you tell?
That.
They're multicolored, like the flag. And now...
What?! What a bitch.
You're the one who did it.
I had to start over at wave one? Fuck.
Yeah. It's a real video game. It punishes you for being bad at it.
Fair enough. At least it's not as bad as Volgar the Barbarian. It's another Let's Play I did.
I didn't see that. Was it any good?
Well, yeah, we'll watch it before you leave.
Ooh. You know we never watched that we said we would? Or I told you you were going to?
What?
You know we never watched that I said you were going to watch? And we never did? Little Shop of Horrors.
Oh, yeah. I remember that now.
You can't hear me very well, can you?
I can hear you okay.
Dude, you know what we should do for one of the Let's Plays?
Jesus juice.
Give each other haircuts.
Yeah, that sounds like a fun game.
And yes, there's only one way to give each other haircuts, and that's on Jesus juice. What is Jesus? Wow. He mounted you like a gazelle.
Is that what gazelles do? They mount things? Don't break nothing.
Do I look like a freaking zoologist? Would a zoologist have knocked over your beer? No. Would a zoologist sit in a swivel chair? No. You know what a zoologist would do, though? Tell you that your time is up!
Oh, shit! Quick, go!
No!
Reload!